Greetings, humanity of planet Earth. It is critical that we address all of humanity. We are anonymous, united as one, divided by none, all the way back from 4chan, the beating heart of anonymous idea. Anonymous loves humanity and hates oppression. We have an urgent message that is futile that every anonymous, activist, or hacker heeds. The media is controlled by centralized bankers who pull the strings everywhere. These global elitists, families and mafias have caused wars for far too long. They use the media to their advantages to brainwash all of us from reality. You only see an illusion of reality when you watch the media. This has made the media a target of anonymous to the corrupt corporate paid media. We have an important message to all of you. We are tired of your lies, your promotion for war and slavery. We will use your device of illusion to awaken the masses, reversing the effect that your media has caused. You and your bankers, your partners in crime, has caused an atrocity on humanity. Your vindictive agenda has caused an outraged vendetta against your stupid poor system. Be warned, for this is not a threat, this is a promise. Expect us calling all anonymous activists, hacktivists, and hackers, even government officials who wants to help save humanity as a whole, for our children's children's sake. We love you all. We need a revolution. We want peace. We are the new age of hippies, wishing for a world of love that has been corrupted by evil, so we must overcome it. We wish to awaken all of the masses and destroy the columns of centralized bankers. The media, like Disney, brainwashes your child and makes them idol-like women who exposes themselves like Miley Cyrus and Selena Gomez, posing nude for Playboy. Do you really think there is nothing wrong with your child watching that? A hero of your daughter spreading her legs for Playboy. This is only to inspire your child to be every attributes of a brainwashed, pinked-out sexual slave. On November 5th, the day of the Million Mask March, we will be broadcasting on a worldwide scale, from social media to radio stations to your very own television. We will target all, and we will be spreading the truth. We are on the brink of mass awareness as we speak. Hackers, hack the media. Hack the hell out of anything you can to replace the media with anonymously made messages of truth and exposure. Keep anonymity for your own safety and your family's safety. Keep security software if you hack. All sects and problems dividing anonymous, set them to the side. Unite all of anonymous. Unite. Let me make this clear. Anonymous, if we do not unite more than we are divided, we will fall. All hackers and activists and hacktivists, do not let them divide us, for that is what they do daily. The media makes you argue over flags, race and politics to keep you away from Jade Helm 15, from the economic collapse occurring right as we speak. They want to make us all homeless and send us to FEMA concentration camps to live as slaves for the rest of your life, unless you are executed. Please, all who hear this, take heed to this message. Does it not look like we care for you? Do we not help you make mass awareness in any and every way possible? My family, use any tool to build our future generations. My fellow Renaissance man and women, resist, revolt, unite, awake all of the people. How can we represent anonymous when we are a movement divided in sects? We will all unite on November 5th. Our next generation will not frown upon us. If we continue to unite, we must win. We will achieve this goal with unity, wisdom, and anonymity, and above all, love. We are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Everyone expects us.